the digital side. This video is on how you can start learning AI. Maybe you are confused like where to start and what to learn. So here's you will find easy and effective steps for start your career in artificial intelligence. AI is trending these days and people who knows AI are in demand. There are lots of opportunities in various fields for AI. So it's good decision to start learning AI, but learning AI is not so easy. For this video, I read many blogs and done lots of research to find best from the best. So let's get started. First, let's go over what you should already know. Mathematics. Yes, without maths, there's no way you can build AI. You should know concept of automation and how it is related to computer science. And the last thing, programming language. And Python is recommended. Now, let's go through simple steps to learn AI. First thing first, you must know mathematics and basic math will not do the magic. You should know graphs, trees, linear algebra, probability, calculus, all that stuff. The second thing is data structure and how to interact with machine. Third is writing algorithms. And fourth and final, practice. You will always find a way to learn if you want to learn. Yes, AI is not so simple to learn, but everyone is doing, and if they are doing, then what about you? Experts have released high quality open source software tools and libraries for this. For learning AI, you should go for the purely reactive AI. If you've seen my video on artificial intelligence versus machine learning versus deep learning, then in that video I haven't discussed much on AI because I was focused on machine learning. So there are four types of AI. First is purely reactive. This one is most basic form of AI. It covers only one area. Examples can be Google's AlphaGo and IBM's Deep Blue. Next is limited memory AI. It can make proper decisions from the past information. As the name suggests, it has enough memory to execute appropriate actions. Examples can be self-driving vehicles and chatbots. Third is theory of mind. This AI can understand thoughts and emotion which affects human behavior. You can say that it is human-like, but this AI is not ready yet. You can think of Sony from iRobot movie or C-3PO from Star Wars. The final and fourth AI is self-aware. This type of AI is super intelligent. Unlike purely reactive, these AI know about all fields. They are aware of their internal states and can predict the feelings of others. However, Elon Musk thinks self-aware AI can be extinction of human. Example can be since or whatever you pronounce from TV series Humans, or Eva from 2015 movie Ex Machina. There are four types of AI and you should always start with easy one, which is purely reactive. So let's go over steps again. First step, learn maths first, or you can learn Python first, whichever you want to go with first. Second step, learn Python. AI also involves programming languages like R and Java also, but Python is recommended. After learning Python, you should check out libraries like SciPy, PyBrain, NumPy, etc. This will be helpful in building machine learning algorithms. Fourth step, learn machine learning. I have given link to some best courses available on the internet in description, so don't forget to check out, and also there are some nice books available for this. Fifth step, practice. You can practice on Scikit. You can also take part in programming contests and read articles on AI. Links to some useful websites are in the description. And finally, sixth step, choose interesting problem you like and start working on it. So here's the step for learning AI. And the main thing here is to give your time and dedication. You cannot learn AI overnight, not so easy and neither impossible. You can learn and master AI if you are focused. There are some nice books and courses out there. to help you in this journey. Link to all these books, courses, practice site are down in the description. If this video is helpful, don't forget to support me. Happy learning. See you in the next.